With nearly 7 billion people on the planet, it can sometimes be hard to find something that sets us apart from everyone else. You might be a good artist or writer, you might like math or have an affinity towards the sciences. Maybe you dress a little different than people around you. Whatever you do to make you you, it's probably not as extreme as the lengths these people have gone to. From a man who is always craving venomous snakes, to a guy with blue skin, here are 10 people you absolutely won't believe exist. Albert Killian. Snakes. Let's get this straight, they're creepy and slithery. Snakes are scary enough to be the sole reason for many people's nightmares. One in every three people is terrified of snakes, and this fear makes good biological sense. Our oldest ancestors were often prey or victims to these reptiles. Even today, apes and monkeys avoid snakes like the plague. Albert Killian doesn't seem to have gotten the memo. This man adores snakes and everything about them. In fact, he keeps 60 highly venomous snakes in his house and regularly collects venom from cobras, rattlesnakes, and vipers. He's been bitten over 100 times and claims to have built up a tolerance. The venom he collects is used to make life-saving anti-venom for others. Although it seems like he's doing good work, there is no denying that his way of living is not ordinary. Mike Greenstein. The seventh of a 10-child family, Mike Greenstein was the son of one of the last old-time famous strongmen. His father, the mighty Atom, was renowned for biting coins in half and breaking heavy chains by just expanding his chest. Greenstein followed his father's footsteps and earned himself the show name Mighty Atom Jr. for pulling heavy objects with his hair, bending iron with his bare hands, and pulling a car with only his teeth and a leather bite pad attached to the end of a chain. At age 91, the Polish immigrant was still just as eager to demonstrate his strength and eagerly volunteered to go out to his old Buick parked on the street in Queens and pull it with the same bite pad made in the 1940s. Let's see your grandpa do that. Sadly, this strong man passed away in 2016 at the age of 95. Julia Zlata Gunthel. Most of us can barely touch our toes, but Julia Gunthel can stretch over herself with the flexibility of a human pretzel. Touted as the most flexible person in the world, this young woman from Germany is able to squish herself so tightly together that she fits inside suitcases and other small boxes. She holds the record for most flowers picked up in her mouth while performing a contortion backbend, 6 to be precise, and enjoys putting on a show for others. Gunthel's extreme flexibility is likely a combination of practice and genetics, but all this stretchiness comes at a price. The connective tissue of our bodies can only take so much. From our skin to the ligaments that connect our bones together, one wrong move can tear tissue and pop tendons. Many career contortionists find their bodies worn out faster than the average person. Despite the risks, Gunthel continues to fold herself in ever crazier knots. Zion Clark. If there ever was a story of overcoming life's trials, it's the inspiring tale of Zion Clark. This 21-year-old African-American wrestler was born without legs. Clark took what was normally to be a crippling deformity and turned it into his own personal triumph, even tattooing the words "No Excuse" across the back of his shoulders. After being put up for adoption as a baby and bouncing from foster home to foster home, he still maintained his determined and motivated mindset to succeed. He started wrestling when he was just 2 years old and was encouraged by a second grade teacher to start seriously pursuing the sport. When he lost every match in his junior year of high school, he just trained harder and went on to become quite the competent wrestler. Now in college, this young man has his sights set on an Olympic-level career. True to the tattoo on his back, he doesn't believe in making excuses for good or bad decisions. He thinks people do what they want to, and they can change only if they choose to. Yuliana Yusef. CMN, or congenital melanocytic nevus, is basically a kind of mole where darker pigmentation freckles a person's skin in patches or many dots. This pigment cannot be predicted or prevented, and surgery to remove the dark splotches is incredibly expensive. But one girl is raising awareness and changing the world's view of people with CMN through her Bear Your Birthmarks movement on Instagram. Yusef describes how people treated her differently as a child. One mother didn't even want her child playing with Yusef, as if she could somehow contract the mutation. As a teenager, Yusef was bullied intensely. People used to call her Dalmatian, a giraffe, and even a cow. She spent one summer hiding in her house, terrified to come out for more than an hour or two in the dark. She has since gone on to build her confidence literally in her own skin and has inspired others all over the world to build their own confidence in themselves, no matter their insecurities. Deepak Jungra. Deepak Jungra is a teenager in India who discovered an ability to withstand high levels of electric shock while fixing his mother's television. When he touched the live wires in the back, nothing happened. He didn't just survive the shock, he didn't even feel it. Jungra went on to test his ability with various wires at different voltage levels, even sticking his hands into a tub of water containing several live wires and climbing up to grab the 11,000-volt cable that powers his entire village. His signature trick is touching live wires to his tongue. Throughout all these feats that would flat out kill most people, he never feels a thing and considers this strange ability a gift from God. For the most part, he remains a normal teenager, but occasionally, he'll put on a show for the villagers and photographers alike. It's surprising he hasn't taken advantage of this ability to become a street performer in popular cities. Tiffany Geigel. You might not think Tiffany Geigel was capable of much if you passed her on a busy street in her native Brooklyn. Born with Jarko-Levin syndrome, or JLS, her spine forms into a C shape rather than the typically soft S curve of most people. This odd body plan shortens her torso significantly, making her a tiny 4 feet tall. When she was born, doctors were convinced she wouldn't survive and even told her parents to make the most of the time they had left with her. Since that moment, she's continued to defy the odds. Not only is she alive and well at age 32, but she's also actually a dancer. Trained originally in ballet, this 4-foot powerhouse has described herself as having a strong upper body, good balance, and strong legs. When everyone, including the doctors meant to care for her, assumed she'd be crippled at best, Geigel proved everybody wrong by not just surviving, but thriving. She's considered one of the healthiest people with this particular syndrome in the world. Ekaterina Lizina. Beauty is in the eye of the beholder, but when it comes to female models, there's definitely a standard. The ideal model is thin, long, and leggy. Ekaterina Lizina is all of those things. This ambitious model holds several Guinness World Records, including the tallest woman in Russia and the world's tallest female model. A true giant, she stands at just around 6 feet 9 inches tall. But her most striking feature is her legs. At a little over 52 inches, Lizina's legs are the longest of any woman's in the world. She also has the biggest feet on record for Russian women. While some might shy away from such gargantuan body proportions, Lizina is excited and was actually hoping to beat the previous record for longest legs. Well, we suppose if you got them, flaunt them, right? Donavia Walker. Amputees often face a sense of loss after having a limb removed. Donavia Walker, on the other hand, isn't missing a thing. Born without either of her arms, this 16-year-old girl from Florida didn't let her supposed disability slow her down at all. Rather than feeling sorry for herself, she learned to do everything with her feet. Not only can she dress and feed herself, but she can write, drive, and even use a phone with little more than her toes. Through hard work and determination, she's even managed to join one of the toughest, pickiest forces on the planet, the Army. Now a squad commander in the Junior Reserves, Walker hopes to encourage others with disabilities to go after what they want, regardless of what others think they can or can't do. It's truly inspiring to see someone like Walker proudly serving her country. Paul Carrison. There's no denying the importance of one's health, so Paul Carrison can hardly be blamed for his intentions when he stumbled on the healing powers of colloidal silver. This silver ionized water is used as an antibiotic, antibacterial, and overall health enhancer. Carson discovered it when he saw an ad of a flower revived from near death after being set in the solution. He immediately went out and bought the machine to make his own. Now, normally colloidal silver is made in low concentrations, often just 10 ppm or 10 parts per million. At these levels, it's typically considered safe to ingest and use topically. Unfortunately, what Carson was making at home wasn't colloidal silver, but rather a highly concentrated silver compound. The salt he added to the mixture during the ionizing process created large silver particles rather than small ones, which are well known to cause argyria. He drank 10 ounces of the solution a day and even put some on his skin for dermatitis. This over-enthusiastic approach led to his skin turning a permanent shade of blue. This concludes our list of 10 people you won't believe exist. What did you think? What did you find the most interesting? Is there someone we've missed? Tell us about it in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and hit that subscribe button. Ring the notification bell for a chance to be the first one notified whenever we post new content. That's all for now. Thanks for watching.